Did you know? Missing a movement or element close to the beam with a part of the torso, which includes the thigh, knee, or head, will incur a 1/10 deduction.